fun. This is the longest student strike ever to happen in Quebec.
How is this strike different from others? I can't say too much because this is my first strike in terms of student strikes. From a family that worked in factories and were part of labor unions. My mother was a Teamster, my brothers were boilers.
My high school diploma somewhere buried in a pot. My college degree put me in a hole.
If there's something I'm not doing, tell me.
That's just the problem. You're expecting that kind of answer. Everything is just so cookie cutter. I mean, my name isn't Anastasia Steele. I would have been happy with just the bath.
Really? It's okay. I didn't like the color. I'd rather a red car than a blue.